This hurts. A tractor-trailer truck carrying bottles of wine rolled over this morning on the Maine Turnpike. It happened on the northbound side at mile 92 in the Litchfield area. State police say the rig sideswiped a Maine Turnpike truck that was unoccupied. The driver suffered minor injuries.